welcome everybody to this little function tonight in Kampung Kibonut. Mocak batasan pun banyak juga orang putih ini teman-teman macam ini. Banyak juga orang yang tidak paham kita punya bahasa. Kirongotan apa ya? Nah, ini sih. Maybe aw nagi senang dat boros tako dat boros tako nung aw kalati susuway. They will say we are not very polite. Yeah. I will just introduce to you my deputy president of the party Anak Negeri. When you say Anak Negeri, it's a native party, okay? It's a native of the state of Sabah. So he's our deputy president. So tonight he will share with all of us. Yeah, dia akan berkongsi dengan tuan-tuan dan puan-puan mengenai apa ini Parti Anak Negeri and why we are here tonight, apa kerana sebab kita ada di malam ini.
Pagi da pembesaran kutibasku menang ketua Jepang di nega di Mike da minat da negara tempat da titi Benedict Duagil Matiun Aurisa ketua Daniel sudah nak ikut ke DJ. Especially our guest for tonight, all the dog and his company. Thank you for attending. What we are trying to do is to introduce our new opposition party in the state. Papa Pointahang Liti Parti baru kumada dari kampung liti in this village they are introducing because it was just registered in August this year. Although we tried to register this party since last year, but as you know, to register an opposition party is not easy. Also, sama papa register the party baru. Okay? So my topic this time, today is about this personality Parti Anak Negeri, Parti Kerjasama Anak Negeri. There are so many opposition parties in Sabah, actually. They are all split, especially our race, Mempada Negariti, Iti tuhun toko kadasan dusun murut nak bak ngambil toko ti. Jadi pemusuh peti jika ti pain ti yang avasi dah menada dah parti baru. We better form a new party to fight for the rights of the natives. That is the main aim. And himbo taras perjuangan negara ti, which I go later. So walaupun agumu parti membangkang dari Sabah, aku peduli sebab the kira tiada apa parti di bawah nanti kira ada PBS, OPCO, PBRS, dari kerajaan ngah pensiang dari Barisan Nasional, pembangkang dari parti ngah PCS, Parti Harapan, SAPP, Parti Warisan, so many, including us, is the latest addition to the opposition party. Now, why this new opposition party? No kono di to tiap parti pembangkang le baru, kono kanu the magovit di tuhun toko mika di Dr. Edwin Basi, YB Dr. Edwin Basi, the sumuang le parti diti. Sebab isihan apa tinga parti mentan DAP wakil rakyat de Kepayan ginumu na de suvai na parti au ovi de ginawa na de sumuang ginumu na de parti de Barisan Nasional au ovi de ginawa de sumuang nung kosong na tizi hada parti de Barisan Nasional kena ada de mentili nga au sa mimang. So that is why Jangan politik. Why he join us is that he subscribe to our struggle. Kung may sana pa, bagi ada minanda, nanti, di perjuangan da anak negeri diti, na, himo na taras perjuangan diti anak negeri. Susuai kibara param himo, kibari dubungopod, nga, aw na ihanong odimpot na tiyai, i janji-janji do tiyadi. Sebab do megan po diti pati anak negeri, aw pati, can achieve do with is all the manifestos that we have is achievable, doable. Yeah? Kumaisa na po diti nga memperjuangkan kedaulatan dan meruah warga asal negeri Sabah yang dikenali sebagai anak negeri. It is written in the perlembagaan Malaysia 153. So anak negeri is something which we must help our natives of Sabah. Can you imagine like the rally group? They come here to build a school. By right, it should be the government punya apa ini responsibility to build school. But we thank you for that, for come here to build schools for the. Thank you very much. This should have been the normal responsibility of the state government. But anyway, thank you for helping us on this one. Yeah. All right. And then, kumaduwa na po, iti paras perjuangan iti nga mempertahankan tanah adat NCR. Edwin will be talking much about this. I santap ngawi di tanah-tanah the native reserves ngawi na we should be allocated to the natives and not upon ko kumaliti tun big companies. See here, all the big companies get the native reserves, native customer rights. So that's why we want to fight for this. We don't allow this thing. Once we are in the government, whatever has been applied, we will freeze all those applications. We will freeze. And that is our duty once we are in the government. Jadi, yang ngabi tanah, ngabi di nasukat ngabi ISAPA grant, no titles yet. All these years, according to Dwagil, tahu ngopot tahun, 4 ngopot tahun, 30 to 40 years, no titles. Why? Because no one is speaking for them. But this one, anak negeri, our party, will speak for them. If we are in the government, we are sure that we get all the titles issued to them. Katahu na po nga menuntut pelaksanaan kebebasan beragama untuk Sabah seperti janji-janji batu sumpah. Tiada po batu sumpah, we have got this old stone. When Malaysia was first formed, actually, the interior people did not want to support the formation of Malaysia. But it was pushed through, and okay, if we form Malaysia, we have got these three conditions. The whole condition ini, the pindatan to the GS Sundan. Kung isa na po nga kabibasan, agama. Kung maduho na po, nga yan na NCR. Kung mataho na po, nga adat is tiadat. Kumusta na po di kabibasan? Is there a freedom of religion in your place? Of course. You are free to worship in your own churches. That is freedom of religion. But here, we have the same thing. Magana gida iti. But once you are converted to Muslim, from Christian to Muslim, no way for you to go back to your original religion. That is not freedom of religion. And we are fighting for this. Tinaman, the guy, the kaswang na po, kapamarintahan na po, we will amend the law. It's all state law. State law is what the state government can do. A bully is kind of mengubah, yeah? Ii kaswang the Muslim di, boleh pabahikon. Kabahik bago de, isay na pa yung sakada, mahik bago lah. That will, that one, ino pa yung we will do. It is doable and achievable. Kumapat na po nga menamakan kuasa pecah perintah oleh kerajaan masa kini ini regime UMNO dengan menyatupadukan bangsa asal negeri. We have been played all this while, we have been split all this while, and therefore our main aim is to unite. Mesti tak magi sasampu ako takoti. Iti na pabay nati nga dagil ang gumupati da kadasanti da kadasan dusun kini ma kani sangko na hinay di president na gay idato Hendrinus Amin the pensuang pa siya da PBS pio mo ang dati PBS Opco at PBRS dia mengon tadi tengok isan ada kan ni sampai bina si kan ni nga au I saw that you memang tadi pemusuh pun sekali di Dato' Hendrinus Amin itu yang apa sih nama ko so papati i uhion na tuhun saveri uhion iti kadasan dusun murut numata ka PBS sumuang kadagay muhi de damin hamin da anak negeri. Iti na po election tibay na, this time election, although we have been split so many, ano, but let us unite. Magi sa sampu ko, sabi, oh, the kadasan, dusun, murut, magi sa sampu to ko, mamihi, the iso, pati, i, kangam, i, marinta, the sabah. Ha? So that is the purpose. You can unite. All of you can unite. All the kerajaan dusun murut can unite to vote for the party they want to support. The Malaysian Agreement MA63 is actually too heavy for the kampung people to know to understand ba. Okay, that's why you put it 5, number 5. Tetapi apabila kami memerintah, this will be the first one to be implemented to full compliance of MA63. If the MA63, the Malaysian Agreement has been breached, nung kibada na kubati dahi na kahiban, we will appoint a Queen's Council from England to study the MH53 ano na pa'y aw nakangam nga pwede ano na pa'y noombak nga pwede then we will man nagay ko ba'y papasyo that is the five himo, the five core objectives of our anak negeri, our party. And with that, I think I'd like to end here, and we will get our honorable Dr. Edwin Bosi to speak more. I'm sure he'll be speaking more on what can he do for the people, particularly in Kibunut, in particular, and in Moyog in general. See, because we are quite confident that he can contribute. Gaso tumbasan na gaya kanu jada menuhung da tun da kibunut da kumaliti am hobi pa kuma tun da mayog ya. Okay, thank you for listening, and I'll get Dr. Edwin. Okay, thank you.
Tumimba sa di tiwot di tabinay ito kontino di pasal nakamanang i PKR wa di kanyang menanto ko sukungo di kanyang ISA di ba ko ISA ba ko kanyang kanyang ya nakamanang kanyang sabab iti na po iti PKR PKR sa Mananjung ba? Pati mental sa Mananjung sa Mananjung asal pati mental sa Mananjung dek auza tiya kano na mamintok na kerajaan na Sabah. They can never form the government, state government. Federal, they can help. They can help the federal, they can help to form the federal government. Like now, if they win lah. Ano? Tapi, man po toko tiba nanti nga, pamanangon toko iti, has, Sabah, pamanangon iti party toko, do kapam anak negeri kapamarintahan na pala ina nga binos di Dr. Duanitino di dari sebab do itino pati anak negeri kanu do membentuk kerajaan au kanu iti DAP membentuk kerajaan au kanu iti PKR au kanu karati aku nagiti karati kan Irina kan. Ya, sebab do ini pai tiada pai pikirin nanti ko pemenangai. Daru so had so had mau ko ba campaign at sir tiba.
Had. Kuma piang lima di anu berdari.
Ah. Dari kamenangai daru kadi aham no sam ingai ba ko ka kani. Ah, sebab au setia kanu bentuk kerajaan. Tapi nung kamenang toko tiap pati anak negeri kano toko
negeri Sabah
kano do membentuk kerajaan ada yo nadi da kano sikoi iti pati di menuhung da tuhun toko da sal gawe di Sabah nung iyo no kamuson ko da alfakas pikir ka tepot dipaguhi di nga terus kamenang Aisyah di bago, ini kamu tahu ni hari, tino di. Aisyah di bago, impian lagi, impian ni darah pekat di sana kan dia. Pekat itu. Jadi, yang kamu tahu ku, mengantuk ku, pemenangu itu, parti anak negeri, the kanu nadi membentuk kerajaan. Ya, sebab the itu nak harapan untuk ku mati ti. Api nak pergi ti, bayi nanti, Aisyah ni mati harapan untuk ku ti.
Tapi
itu seluruh Sabah nak ada pati. Seluruh Sabah nak ada pati. Pahal untuk share with you. Ugal pun sikit kiningau. Ya. Jelajah dari kiningau ti. Dari saya Dr. Edwin. Jelajah kiningau. Nah, hairan sikit ada himung ibu member mentad pati harapan suminuang da anak negeri. Himong ibu untuk di. Dari hal kiningau, dari hal pun kiningau penong kiningau, we are very strong. Alpha kas tokodet kiningau. Muka tokodet kota Merudu penong kudat alpha kas tokodet. Muka tokodet itiad Ranau penong dari Ranau itu alpha kas. Saya bebiti nizonon dusun kalasan dusun Murut.
KDM
alpha kas tokodet.
Kau bingkangan di warisan kan ya? SPRM na pada leader di kan ya?
Ini apa kemudian dihadi kuda di kan ya? Main itu kencangan. Sangkau pinagat angkatan di kuda di ini aw dia kemenangi sebab dia bias tahun do iso ada nung avogat ini apa kemudian dia avogat di indabo di ngak aku mui ini kemudian di bapak
ini
ini kemudian dihadi so bihun mak Mamusaw na po, mamusaw to ko, the number di party, o gumo party, nabos ka na ko PCS nga dahil,
warisan.
Warisan, is good for the Muslim areas. For Muslim areas.
Kalau saya honestly, the symbol saya tidak setuju.
The logo. Logo dengan makna saya setuju. Okey, yang nak komen sama dia sudah. Agak kemungkinan, and very hopeful lah. Kemungkinan do kanu toko do duwo ngopot kursi. Kanu no toko dia KDM kursi do duwo ngopot kana ini pa isu yang tadi bawa bagusan. Tadi toko ni tagumudi. And tadi toko do ketua menteri. Tak mentati pati anak negeri. So iya no do kumubang habis ke sabe bidi Sabah ini do pemenangan itu pati anak negeri pati do tokoh sendiri
di penyambungan itu perjuangan di Sundang
mot kalau tidak ada oh kira pati do PBS kira pati do UPKO kira pati do PPRS
tapi useless lah ini I had the word lah.
Tiyan po pati the paisang the BN nung BN na po ham omnono ba in ko pa di mamihi the pati the tiya PBS ako ko nung BN gaya tiya kani pihon do tiya mamihi ko do omno anayang ko do omno aw kani jadi ini kasindir to ko di tiya pati do daiti pihon ay pati do PCS gabungan di ba kani gabungan
ini operatif
nah jadi ya iho ni kemudian di tapi di ini da i mikari kuda ada ya mungkin wahui menangkus kiba di kuda dia bakat binabo i aku mau ke baba i mikade nah kani hati kena hati kena ah dan akaso kinan dal dao ah bah ya ini sumimbasi tiwot ya di.
Ah, mereka di kemendi.
Ah, kemendi ya di.